For health systems to work, they must work for everyone, no matter who they are, where they live, or how much money they have. Equitable health coverage puts women, children, adolescents, and the most vulnerable first, because they face the most significant barriers to essential care. This Universal Health Coverage Day, for health systems to work, they must work for everyone, now and in the future.